The beloved Suzuka had a couple of unplanned years away from the calendar, but it's now back where it belongs, at the heart of the Formula One season. Welcome along to the Japanese Grand Prix. A lap of this historic racetrack covers 3.6 miles. It's the only time during the season that we race on a figure of eight circuit. And the drivers can expect some intense G-forces through the 18 corners on offer here as they experience some of the highest average apex speeds on the Formula One calendar. Keep an eye out for overtakes into the final chicane. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Lando Norris put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Russell, Oscar Piastri, Hamilton, Perez, Stroll, Albon, Gasly, Ocon, Ricciardo, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Joe, Sargeant, Bottas, and Yuki Tsunoda. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? And alongside me here today in the
I know you're gutted to be starting from here, but just focus on putting that and some other cars behind you. Good luck. Now use DRS. DRS now available. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Right, the gap to the teammate ahead of us, 1.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Time last lap, 1:34.1. Experience some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. On Ocon, they seem to have an issue. OK, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 2.5 seconds. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Daniels in for his stop. Car behind you's just come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres.